solid reasons why. One, down in the U.S., we got that motherfucking cowboy out of the White House. Three, the man who invented the moonwalk is going on a world tour.